Satan's Kiss.
Which looks a little bit like a little, like a little red pumpkin. It's kind of round.
A bit like a cherry, I think.
Yeah.
It's very seedy on the inside.
It is very seedy on the inside.
It doesn't really smell of anything.
No.
I'm not getting like a warning smell. With a name like Satan's Kiss, you'd think...
like really hot.
Yeah, you would think like that. That seems like a boast, you know?
But
let's see if we can taste hellfire.
Yeah.
You know, it's like a red pepper. It's kind of sweet. I like this.